Okay, I'm standing in the doorway of the Boxcar Cabin just outside Death Valley National Park. I got here about 5 minutes ago in advance of this rainstorm that followed me up the road. And you can see it's raining off and on pretty hard. Rare for the desert to get this kind of rainfall. So you can see the water here coming off the roof. And you can hear it here in the cabin. Here's the front door of the cabin. Pretty good repair. And then inside here, we have two rooms, basically. This is the, I guess, the bedroom. There's a cot here you can set up if you have a sleeping bag. And you can set that up in here and sleep in this room. And there's some windows. You can see the rain up there against the glass or plastic. You can hear the rain on the roof, too. And the roof is not leaking. And a lot of graffiti on the walls from people over the years, over the decades that have stayed here, and even on the ceiling. So here's a desk and a chair. And then over here's the kitchen area with a heater, wood-burning heater for the wintertime, because it does snow up here in the wintertime. It gets really cold. And there's a back door to the Boxcar Cabin. And some more windows and more graffiti. And then again, there's a shot looking outside. Yeah, it's really raining. Here's some exterior footage of the Buckhorn Boxcar Cabin. You're looking at the front door. And there's the sign. And then you got some windows over here that we saw from the inside. And then coming around the side here is the other door that goes into the kitchen area. And then the back of the cabin. Here's that window, kind of like a stained glass effect. It's just paint, but kind of cool. And there's the cabin, the bottom of it. And another window. And there's the other end of it. Doing some target practice here at the Boxcar Cabin. Pretty cool. So here is one of the prospects here at the Boxcar Cabin. This is just a prospect pit. There's some metal debris down there at the bottom. Not much else here. I think there are a couple other little sites like this up on the hill. There isn't much here. Farther up the road are the Lee mines, and I might try to go to those maybe tomorrow. But looking back around, here is another shot of the Boxcar Cabin there in the distance, zooming into it. There you go. Of course, every cabin needs to have an outhouse, and the Boxcar Cabin is no exception. Here is the resident outhouse.